A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made. It usually doesn't.
Good morning, Colonel Bai. It's Tuesday, February 20th, and it's day one. I'm Katie.
And I'm Siobhan.
And here are your morning announcements.
Every Tuesday this month, Studco will be selling Sundays in the atrium at lunch to support Toonie Tuesday. So bring $2 on Tuesdays to get a tasty treat with all proceeds going to the Education Foundation of Ottawa.
Seussical the Musical is almost here. They're performing Wednesday, February 28th, 29th, and Friday, March 1st. Doors open at 6:30 and the curtains open at 7. Tickets are on sale every day at lunch in the atrium for $10 and will also be sold at the door on show night.
The next Fun Friday is coming up on March 1st. The theme is Spring Break with Limbo in the Atrium at lunch. Make sure to participate.
That's all from us today, CB.
Now here's your sports desk.
What's up, sports fans? I'm Philip.
And I'm Bree.
And this is your sports desk. Girls curling lost 5-2 to Earl and Merge Secondary School last Wednesday. They play Sir Robert Borden High School tomorrow, and boys curling play Longfields Davidson High School tomorrow.
The senior boys basketball team had their first playoff game last Thursday. Check the ticker below to see the results.
We're slowly transitioning into a new season of sports, and our Cougars are giving it their all in tryouts. Let's send it to the court to see how the badminton tryouts are going.
What's up, Cougars? We're here at the varsity badminton tryouts. Let's check it out.
Down sunset. In every place. In every face. Yeah.
Yeah. Tell me, do you see her? She's living her life. Even if she acts like.
What's up, Cougars? I'm here with Remy and Manal. Remy, what grade are you in?
I'm in grade 9.
Manal?
I'm in grade 10.
All right. So, Remy, what are you looking forward to in this tryout?
Well, I'm looking forward to just being able to play some more people and getting to know some people in the school that play badminton.
Cool. And what about you?
Yeah, like Remy, I'm excited to meet new people and play more badminton, you know?
Of course. And what are you looking forward to if you do make the team?
I'm looking forward to skipping school and playing championships.
Fair enough. What do you think you have to do in this tryout to maybe secure a spot?
I guess just like lose some of the nerves and just showcase some of the abilities that I'm able to learn. So,
of course. Thank you, guys. I'm here with Kevin. Kevin, what grade are you in?
I'm in grade 11.
Awesome. And how do you think the tryouts are going?
I think the trials are going pretty well. Nothing much has happened yet, but it's pretty good.
Is it your first year trying out?
No, this is my second year trying out.
Okay. Yeah. And there being 100 contestants, how do you feel about the competition?
I'm not too nervous. I'm just worried about like 4 people that I know are very good because I've seen them outside of school and tournaments, but otherwise I think I'll be okay.
Love it. Best of luck.
Thank you. You can't take my soul without a fight. Oh, oh.
That was a blast to see. Good luck to all the contestants in the tryouts. Sending it back to the desk.
Best of luck to everyone trying out. Bill, you know what sport I find really impressive?
Which one?
Figure skating.
I mean, yeah, I agree. Why would you bring that up, though?
Because we've got a brand new Behind the Mask segment featuring a Colonel Bai student who is also a fantastic figure skater.
Nice. Let's check it out.
Hey guys, I'm here at Bob McCory with Emma, and she's going to be teaching me a couple figure skating tricks. Let's go!
Push in like this on an entry edge.
Push?
Like, push in, like, yeah.
Like that.
Pull in. It's basically like you push again and then.
So arms out and then tuck
and
in.
And you pull in as tight as you can.
Okay.
push, push, side by side.
Okay.
Yeah! Ooh. That was it!
Okay!
That was great, okay.
Sorry?
Just like that! Can you try that? Oh! Hey! That's so good! That's so good! Okay.
So Emma, how long have you been figure skating for?
I've been figure skating since I was 5, so 12 years now.
Wow, that's pretty impressive. And what got you into figure skating?
I think watching the Olympics in 2010.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, the figure skating event was really cool. So.
That's so true, yeah. And what would you say your favorite part about figure skating?
I think I just like the whole package of like performing. I think my favorite part would probably be like learning like really cool like spin positions and stuff like that.
Yeah,
but
for
overall,
sure.
Yeah.
And so as you've been doing it for a while now, you're obviously a pretty competitive athlete. What's kind of the weekly schedule for training?
So during the on season, like the competition season, it's mostly like 2 hours a day of on ice, and then sometimes you'll have an hour of off ice training.
Well, thank you so much for answering my questions and teaching me a couple tricks.
Yeah.
It was a lot of fun. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks so much to Emma for teaching me a couple tricks. I had a lot of fun. Send me it back to the desk.
Be sure to always check the ticker below to never miss upcoming and past games. Well, that's all from us today, CB. This is your Sports Desk, signing off.